My name is Gokul, and I'm going to be a rising sophomore at Mission San Jose High, and this is my second milestone. So, as I mentioned in my first milestone video at the end, my second milestone will be on how the weather controls the weather device, causing it to change color. So, I needed two softwares in order to finish this milestone, and that was a particle, which is the IDE where I coded it in C, and IFTTT, if this, then that, which I use for retrieving the weather. So on my code on particle, I first had to define all the colors that the NeoPixel would display. So like you see peach, cyan, purple, blue, white, and so on. And then I had to write a series of if statements to display like certain colors according to the weather return from IFTTT. Like as you see here, if the weather is cloudy, it'll equal to weather equals to 3. And if weather equals to 3, then it will display the color blue. So yeah, that's how it works. And then on IFTTT, I had to make these things called applets, which are basically like triggers. So at first I said if the current condition of the weather changes to something else, then call the function on particle, which runs it so it changes to a color. But in California, the weather is always constant, so this didn't work, and I had to think of another idea. And that was setting the weather device to sense the weather at a certain time, in this case 3:45. So at 3:45, the weather device should turn on with the color corresponding to what weather it is. So till it happens, let me talk about my modification. So now that my project's officially done, I would like to add an LCD screen to display like temperature and like all the different types of weather conditions, because right now all you can see is a color on the display and not really like any numbers or anything. So that's one thing I want to do. And then another thing is that right now it's on a breadboard, so if I could make it on a perf board, that would be a lot better. And the IFT device, since it's still not time, let me just show you manually how it works. So say I type in the weather condition clear, which refers to the weather being clear outside, it'll respond with the color yellow. And similarly, if I type in rain, it'll respond with the color white. So yeah, thank you for listening, and that was my second milestone.